Hey there, this is TR and this video is about installing Magix Manager in your Android device. So installing Magix Manager is bit useful in some scenario. There are plenty of modules and much more. So watch the full video and don't skip any part, otherwise you will end up with your breaking device. And due to rooting the device, your phone warranty may void. So without wasting any time, let's get straight into the video. So install this app, I will provide the link in the description box, so don't forget to check it out. Now open that app. You can see that Magix Manager is not installed at all. So to install Magix Manager, click on install. One more time. Now select download zip only. Click on allow. It will download the Magix zip. Wait until it downloads. Magix zip is downloaded. Now we will reboot into recovery. To reboot into recovery, power off the device. And in my case, pressing the volume up button and power button simultaneously will reboot into recovery. You can Google it for your device. And I have TWRP recovery installed. And if you don't know how to install TWRP, let me know in the comments or click on I button. Click on install. Select your storage option where you have downloaded the Magix zip. Then locate your Magix zip and click on that. And then swipe to install. Wait few seconds until it installed. Click on wipe cache / Delvik and swipe. And then click on reboot system. Now we are back to our device. To check whether the Magix Manager is installed or not, open Magix Manager. You can see that two green tick. This means you have successfully installed Magix Manager in your device. Subscribe for more such videos and I will catch you in the next one.